And you're with the crew, right?
Jordan's birthday is today?
Yeah, yeah, but don't say anything yet. Spoil a surprise. Wait till the cake is ready. The hotel chef is having a special favor.
Keeping it real.
I'll keep it short. Nobody gets in or out.
Oh, believe me, it's soundproof. The sound booth is soundproof, my friend. Okay?
Wait, what?
Hey, man, meh. Those cables.
Nope.
Look,
you had it. You lost it.
Great idea, mate. There's one stem down, three left. Hey, you're on a roll, mate. Two batches down, two to go. Now we're talking. Almost there.
Stop. Perfect. Don't change anything. You got it, mate. Bloody well done.
Hey, someone get Jordan in here, because he's right up his alley.
Yeah. Wes bought a Branson MD2.
Yep. Also known as Old Sparky.
Much like the old album.
Almost bankrupted
Branson
tech
in
the day.
Yeah, well, why would Wes want...
Always chasing that perfect sound. He once spent 6 days.
Never mind. No, we're just exploring. Keep at it. Ready?
Hey, what's going on?
Running.
Move the mic, would you please? We've got the bass.
That is Jordan Cross, revered and reviled in equal measures.
Sir?
Hey, Quentin left without his Ludwig Tom, so find his keepers or...
Ready?
We got a monitor problem or
running.
Target down. Next up, Ken Morgan.
So was the last Buddha. Knock it in.
All right. Point taken. I mean, weird point, but I got you.
I don't know, man. Kinda makes you think. You're poor and your dad terrorizes you.
That is Ken the Brick Morgan, lawyer and corporate fixer.
Ken Morgan. Yeah, they call you the Brick, right? Keith McKenzie, U.S. Attorney's Office.
I am not going to give you the speech.
Okay, sir. Is chipping into the chef and his people some nice flour. Thank you for all the great food.
Who's the jittery cat over there? Looks like another one of those rock stars.
That's Abel Da Silva. He's only one of the most awesome drummers on the New York indie scene. He was in Da
Earth Society?
Yeah, I like Top 40.
Anyway, De Silva's filling in for the drummer in Jordan Cross's band, who quit yesterday. Took him up to the restaurant lounge. Miss Barrett, the manager, she's gonna come get him soon.
Gee, I guess I should get his autograph.
You don't deserve his autograph. You deserve
it. It's almost clear. I mean, you know that to begin with. And yet they have this rich spiritual world, this depth of vision and sensuality. I think we lost something in our little rat race that you can't put your finger on. But out here you sit in the field, so something powerful, quite beautiful.
Yeah, don't really know what to say.
Yes. But I couldn't help noticing that you don't care to go down in a hall with you. And I like that. I hate it when people are too loud or vulgar.
Of course.
Yes. Well, we're changing the subject slightly. I think it's important to have these kind of things that the company is going to use to go to the planet. This is all real fun. I'm sure it's true. And it's not too much fun. I think that it's like that. It's all about you. Yeah. What are you going to do? Well, come to think of it, my back is aching really badly after that primitive massage in the Buddhist temple. I feel so empty and yet so full at the same time. I was talking about...
What's in this?
Both targets down. Now head towards an exit.